what would it look like? What would this world look like if we approached one another from a basis of empathy rather than suspicion?